क्वेश्चन नंबर सिक्स, ड्रॉ अ सर्कल विद द सेंटर सी एंड रेडियस 3.4 सेंटीमीटर। ड्रॉ एनी कॉर्ड ए बी, कंस्ट्रक्ट द परपेंडिकुलर बायसेक्टर ऑफ लाइन सेगमेंट ए बी एंड एग्जामिन इफ इट इज पासेस थ्रू सेंटर सी। सो इन द फर्स्ट स्टेप वी हैव टू ड्रॉ अ सर्कल विद द रेडियस एज अ सेंटर सी। So we will take a center C here. Now the radius 3.4. So we will make a 3.4 as a center radius from a center. It's 3.4. So now we will make a circle with the radius 3.4 as a center C. Now you can see the circle as a center C. In the second step, draw any chord AB. So anywhere you can draw a chord AB, I am drawing here like this. This is chord AB and we have to find a perpendicular bisector. It's very simple to find. As a center, we'll make an arc more than, we'll take as a radius greater than half of AB, cut an arc here and here, same process from D here and here. Now join these points, these and these. So here you can see this perpendicular bisector of AB passes through the point, the center C of the circle. Question number 9, draw any angle with vertex O. Take a point A on one of its arm and B on another such that OA is equals to OB. Draw the perpendicular bisector of OB and OA. Let them meet at point P. A is PA is equals to PB. We have to check it. So first we will have to make an angle. Now here we will make a point O. Now point A and B, as we will make two arms with the same length. Here I am making an arm of 5, this, this arm with the length 5 centimeter. Here OA is the arm with the 5 centimeter length. Another, we have to make an angle, so we have to draw two rays like this and with the 5 centimeter here again, point B. So here you can see OA is a 5 centimeter and OB is 5 centimeter, both are equal in length. Draw a perpendicular bisector of OA and OB. To make it perpendicular bisector, you will, as a center A greater than O half of OA, will cut N. We'll cut an arc like this here and here, same process from O, these and these. We will join these points. Now again with the same arc we will use to make the perpendicular of OB. Here and here, and the perpendicular from these and these. We will join these points, this point, here you can see this both perpendicular bisector meet meet at this point, name this point P. So perpendicular bisector of OB and OA is here, and let them meet at point P. So here P, and we have to check PA is equals to PB. So the PA, so PA is here, so we will join this PA. I'm using this pen to identify it, and PB. Now we will check the length of PA with the help of ruler. You can use divider here, 2.7. So your PA is 2.7 centimeter, and the PB is 2.7. PB is 2.7 centimeter. So the is PA is equals to PB. So yes, PA is equals to PB.